is the Athenian leader?
He is in Megara, hiding behind stone walls and a full garrison of troops. But if you kill his troops, destroy his supplies, and steal his riches, then he'll be open to attack.
What supplies should I destroy?
Anything the Athenians need. Look for crates of supplies and weapons. The port of Nicaea in the valley of King Lelech would be a good place to start. It's where their supplies come into the region.
This chest you want me to steal. Why is it so important?
An army is made of men that need pay. Take away the drachmi, and they lose all the will to die for other men's ambitions. The Athenians keep their treasure well guarded in the fort at the foot of Mount Geranea.
I think I know what must be done.
Remember, every Athenian soldier you eliminate will also help us achieve victory.
And once I've brought the Athenians to their knees for Sparta, I'll get that meeting with Nicolaus. Or you'll be next.
Send those Athenian dogs to Hades, Mystios. Do this, and the wolf will personally see to it that you are rewarded.
So we gotta conquer nations. Okay. Dealing with bounties. Sponsor has put up a bounty on the elections. Great. I got a bounty on me. Let's play all bounties. I'll pay all bounties. I could pay for him, or I can just ignore it. Also, we got the... a pirate's life. Where is it? I know I saw it earlier. DLCs, here it is, the Blind King, that's a DLC. And there's the other one somewhere. Where did it go? Here it is. Secrets of Grip. But yeah, this is gonna be fun. It'll be fun. Alright, let's hit these locations first. Get familiar with the area.
If I want to get close to the wolves, I'll have to help Stentor defeat the Athenians. I shouldn't waste any time.
Check our inventory real quick. See what we got. Let's see. That's a four. It's cool looking, but got this. What's got that? That's on my head. You can see my face. You can see my eyes. I don't know. I'll keep that. It's more. But I'll think about it. Okay, let's see here. Increase. Get this. this will increase.